Steve Jobs, Bill Gates, Robin Williams, Jerry Seinfeld. What do they all have in common? They are all on the autism spectrum. What does that mean?
You really want to know?
I'm dying to know.
What I am really talking about is high-functioning Asperger's, where mostly we're perceived as being assholes.
That's not really a nice word to call a person, is it?
We're the people you don't want at your quiet dinner party. We're the people that you don't want in your class. You're like, oh, that asshole. We're the people that you don't want in the boardroom for your meeting. And yet, we have these incredible contributions to make.
My boy's wicked smart.
There's an expression, great minds think alike. But one day I realized maybe great minds actually think differently. Everyone who's not neurotypical, wherever you are, the more sensitive that we become to our brain differences, the more as a society we can extract that value. There's not as much knowledge about how do we as a society benefit from the differences in how our brains work. If there's someone in your company or someone in your family or your friendship circle who drives you nuts but has these traits, look at what is the contribution they make that's unique. Because the thing about non-neurotypicals is our interaction is not always standard, but our contributions are also not usually standard. So you could be missing out on something just because you're distracted or annoyed by some of the other features.